Hi everyone, my name is Ranjan of Avin International School studying in grade 10. Today we are going to illustrate an experiment on air pressure. Make a hole near the mouth of the bottle. Insert a straw in the bottle. Secure the straw with the help of glue. Now fill the bottle with water. Now blow the balloon and hold the neck of the balloon. Now fix the balloon in the mouth of the bottle. When you release air in the balloon, it pushes out water, thus forming a beautiful fountain.